Alright, so we're here in Detour, Michigan here. Right there is the Paul R. Jugurtha, the largest ship on the Great Lakes, measuring at 1,013 feet long, 105 feet wide. Right there, looks like we got a little focus there. Looks like that's a sweet spot there. Rounding the bend here, we are at the Drummond Islander dock. Maybe, hopefully, we could get a salute. Don't know how that's going to work out. But there he is. Pushing a lot of water up front there. If I can get a little better focus, a little tighter. There you go. It's still a little fuzzy, but we're doing good here. Alright, there we have it out there. Got the light flashed. Maybe that will help with the light balance. Nope, maybe not. We'll see if we get a salute here. Maybe we will, I don't know. He's really pushing water in the front there. Last time I checked, he was going 12.6, I believe. Maybe we can get a salute, I don't know. I don't think we will. It'd be pretty cool. Maybe we can get on Know Your Ships if I have a good enough shot. Ooh. Didn't you see that? Just put that bright light over there. Might be a little hard to hear, but we just did a salute. I don't know how well it'll pick up on camera over the wind. Where's that?
Mine's.
I said mine's not. It's not right. What I use. Rass will see on the video how well that picked up. But did a slew not too long ago. I think they're gonna start moving Drummer and Islander here. Not sure. Oh, yep. There's the engine. And a lot more smoke coming out. Snack there. Maybe we'll get a little bit of car ferry action here. See Jugurtha in the background there.
Pilot boats lady.
Also, you have a couple pilot boats here. Salty went through not too long ago. Car fair moving here. Try to relive what we're talking about here. You can see PRT in the background there. Got the ferry moving out here. I'm gonna move over to the other side of the dock here and catch Jugurtha moving away. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you subscribe if you like this kind of content. Be sure to check out some of my other videos. One will be popping up right now. And yeah, thank you guys for watching.